Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Steam error code 118. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out program compatibility troubleshooter. Click on run. Okay, detecting problems, please wait until the process is completed. So guys, after complete the process, find out Steam. Okay, you can see here and select the Steam and click on next and close this window and close all window. Open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator and type this command and press enter. Okay, and close the command prompt. Next step is right click on Steam app, click on show more option and click on troubleshoot compatibility. Okay, detecting problems, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Steam error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.